So, my dear students, welcome to UL. Good morning to UL. And let's start our English class of class 8. The topic is finding the feet. So, during the last class, we had discussed one very interesting story, the missing ring of Akbar and Birbal. And today we are going to read very, very interesting story, that is a follow-up lesson of finding the thief. That is, the name of the lesson is finding the thief. So I am going to read the lesson. Please listen it attentively and then we will proceed further. One night, an old man stopped at a small hotel in the village. There he ate his dinner, went upstairs to his room and went to sleep. Soon afterwards, the manager of the hotel came and woke him up and said, "Sir, please come downstairs, I need your help." The old man got up and went down. "What has happened?" he asked. The manager said, "These 5 men came last night. Now one of them says that his money is missing and no one has left the room since then. We all have faith in you. Please tell us if you can who took the money." "Go get me a cock," said the old man. The manager went out and brought him a cock. The men were wondering what he was going to do with the cock. Now he said, "I will get a pot." And he went to the kitchen and took a big pot which was kept over the fire. "Now I will turn the pot upside down over the cock." And the old man, he put the cock on the table and turned the pot upside down over it. After that, he locked the door and put the keys in his pocket. "Put out the lights," he said, "and cover the fire." So they did that, making the room quite dark. Then the old man said, "Now all of you line up and pass the pot one by one. Rub the pot with your hands as you pass. When the thief rubs the pot, the cock will crow 3 times." All the men went by the pot and rubbed it. No sound was heard. The cock had not crowed at all. "Anybody else who has not rubbed the pot?" asked the old man. Nobody spoke. "Light the lamps," he said. The men lit the lamp and the candles again and got the fire going bright once more. The room was now well lit as before. Then the old man said, "Now men, line up again and hold your hands up towards me." They did so and they looked carefully at all their hands. And there was only one man whose hands were not black from the spot on the bottom of the pot. So he pointed to the man with clean hand and said, "There is your thief. Catch him and make him give back the money that he has taken." This is about the story. So now I am going to tell you in Oriya, so for your better understanding. So din rati re 5 jana loka gote hotel re asiki rahile. ସେଠାରେ ସେମାନେ ତାଙ୍କ ରାତ୍ରି ଭୋଜନ କଲେ ଏବଂ ଅଷ୍ଟୱାରକୁ ଯାଇକରି ତାଙ୍କ ରୁମ୍ରେ ରହିଲେ ଶୋଇବାକୁ। କିଛି ସମୟ ପରେ ହୋଟେଲ ମ୍ୟାନେଜର ତଳକୁ ଆସିଲେ ଏବଂ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ କ୍ୟାମ୍ ଆସିଲେ ସେ ପାଖକୁ, ସେ ରୁମ୍ ପାଖକୁ, ଏବଂ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଉଠେଇଲେ ଏବଂ କହିଲେ, "ସାର୍ ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ କମ୍ ଡାଉନ୍, ଆଇ ନିଡ୍ ୟୋର୍ ହେଲ୍ପ ଦିଅ। The old man got up and went down. "What was happening?" he asked. So the old man jahaku uthile se talku asile patale kon hala ghatana। Manager kahile, hotel manager kahile, ei 5 jana ko kal ratire asiki amo ethi roithile। 5 jana ko jone kahuchi je ta tonka chori hoiyechi। Ei 5 jana kei kothori bidur bahar ko jai nanti। "We all have faith in you. प्लीज टेल अस इफ यू कैन हुक टू दि मनी आम समस्त आप विश्वास अच्छी तेणु आपतु से टाटा कि चोरी गला तापर से वृद्ध व्यक्ति जनक कहले ठीक अच्छे जाओ गेट मी ए कॉक गोटे अमीरा कुकुड़ा आस दि मैनेजर वेंट आउट एंड गॉट हिम ए कॉक गोटे अमीरा कुकुड़ा नहीं आसिले दि मैन वर वंडरिंग व्हाट ही वाज गोइंग टू डू विथ हिज कॉक्स लोक मैंने चिंता करते कौन से करते कॉक मान को लेकिन कॉक टाक लेकिन ना सैड आई विल गेट ए पॉट तापर से कहले गोटे पात्र देवी माठिया देवी माठिया एंड वेंट टू द किचन and took a big pot which was kept over the fire bada handi bhalia jinso anile handi pot jota ke niya upare rakha idela now I will turn the pot upside down over the cup mu e kukura upare taku dhanki ke rakhibi he put the cup on the table and turned the pot upside down over it after that he locked the door and put the key in his pocket tapare se kele panch jana ke bhitare raho मु बाहर अच्छी बोली लॉक कली पुट आउट द लाइट सी सेड लाइट ही बंद कर दियो एंड कवर द फायर निया ऊपर भी ढांकी दियो सो दे डिड दैट मेकिंग द रूम क्वाइट डार्क पूरा अंधार है देन द ओल्ड मैन सेड नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू लाइन अप एंड पास द पॉट वन बाय वन तुम समस्त धाड़ी छिरा हो गोटे पर गोटे ए पॉट देके जाओ रब द पॉट विथ योर हैंड्स एज यू पास तुम हाथ से हांडी ऊपर घसी घसी के जाओ जड़े जड़े When the thieves rob the pot, जेते बेले चोर से हांडी ऊपर घसिब सेते बेले कोन हबो कुकुड़ाटा तीन थर राबी the cock will crow three times all even went by the pot and robbed it समते गले घसी घसी गले नो साउंड का झाड़ कौन से शब्द आसिला नहीं the cock had not crowed at all मोटे चित्कार कला नहीं anybody else was not robbed the pot ask the old man के से माटे हांडी ऊपर घसी ना कि तो महत nobody spoke लाइट लैंप सी सेड ठीक अछि लैंप जाली दियो द मैन लिट द लैंप्स एंड द कैंडल्स अगेन एंड गॉट द फायर गोइंग ब्राइट वंस मोर द रूम वाज नाउ वेल लिट एज बिफोर तापरे निया जत निया भी जळिला आलो भी जळिला अंधकार जो कोठरी थिला सेटा आलो हो गेला देन द ओल्ड मैन सेड नाउ मैन लाइन अप अगेन एंड होल्ड योर हैंड्स अप टुवर्ड्स मी तापरे कहले धाडी छिड़ा हो एवं तमर हाथ गुडा को मारो को देखाओ They did so and he looked carefully at all their hands. So when they saw it, they carefully followed how they saw it. Their hands were there. Who was it? Well, they were worried. And there was only one man whose hands were not black from the spot of the bottom of the pot. Who was it? Well, handi ta niyam pura rakha bhuksa hai dilah. Par ta thoda kola lagi bana nahi. Niyam jale kola lagi. Jo kola lagi lai jo chari jano jaka ta upar ek ghosi ghosi hai jo ki bola ta ko hatre kona lagi chi? Kola lagi chi. But the thief who had not rubbed his hands on the pot so that his hand was not black. And there was only one man whose hands were not black from the spot of the bottom of the pot. So he pointed out the man with the clean hands. Then he took his hand to the top of the hand, he put his hand on the top of the hand, he put his hand on the top of the hand, he said, this was the thief. This man has stolen the money. ए लोग कहीं टंका चोरी करी थी. So, दयारी की ओर थी. Getting and making give back the money that he has taken. ताकु तुम्हें धरो एवं जो टंका से नहीं थी, ताकि से टंका तुम्हें नहीं आ सका. In this way, that old man very tactfully, very intelligently got the thief from that five men. बुझी पहले बिला मने तो से पांच जन लोक जाए जी टा चोरी कर हाथ मारा ना कौपर से हाँ कारण हाथ कला काले से कुकुड़ा राबी दब तेणुक हाथ मारा ना से हाथ जो मैंने मारी हाथ गुड़ा कला ये जेहतु हाथ मार ना काले कुकुड़ा रायब बोली तेणुक यार हाथ कला ही ना सो इट इज क्लीयरली प्रूव दैट दैट मैन वाज दि थीफ निश्चित भाव जना पड़ा से लोकटी हूँ चोर जी हाँ हाथ मार ना से ही टा चोरी कर सो दैट मैन वाज कट एंड ही वाज डायरेक्टेड ही वाज टोल्ड टू रिटर्न द मनी बैक इन दिस वे दैट ओल्ड मैन इंटेलिजेंटली कट द थीफ दिस इज अबाउट द कोलोबोरेशन ऑफ फाइंडिंग द थीफ सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स आई एम गोइंग टू Ask you some questions, so that we'll know how you have understood the story. So how many people came to that hotel on that day? So the answer is that 5 people. What was happened at that night? At that night, someone's money was stolen. Did the 5 men go out from their room? No, the 5 men did not go out from their room. Did the hotel manager? No. Whose money was stolen? No, the hotel manager did not know whose money was stolen. Whom did he call? Whom did the hotel manager call to find the thief? The hotel manager called the old man to find the thief. Did the old man find the thief? Yes, the old man found the thief. How did the old man find the thief? The old man found the thief intelligently by doing one trick. What was the trick? The trick was that he ordered the hotel manager to bring a cup, and he also brought a pot which was kept on the kept over the fire. As the bottom of the pot was black, so he kept the 5 men inside the room and told them to stay there and rub their hands so that the cock will grow. So when all the lights were put out at that time, the thief, all 4 rubbed their hands on the pot, but the thief did not. So the next day, when all were stood in the line, at that time it was seen that the thief's hand was not black, but the other 4, as they rubbed their hands on the pot, their hands were black. From that, the old man clearly understood that this was the thief, whose hands was clear, and caught the thief, and he was directed to return the money. In this way, the intelligent old man caught the thief. This was about finding the thief. My dear students, you will read it at your own for your better understanding, and try to make comprehension questions of each paragraph and its answer so that you will understand better. Thank you all.